Alright, how much time we got?
10 seconds. 3 and Chet, pull yourself together.
Ah, fuck!
3, 2.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to On the Bayou with Chet LaRoux. You know, over the break, I found myself pondering old tales, fables, if you will, tales of love and loss. One in particular that my Uncle Remus used to tell me on the bayous of the Mississippi growing up. That one struck my memory, and I want to share it with you tonight. This one is called Leo and Lilly the Lamb. Leo and Lilly were two lambs dancing in an embrace on the meadows of imagination. It was green pastures as far as their eyes could see. They had a blissful embrace of love and unity. But as the seasons changed, so did their hearts. Eventually, Lilly started yearning for something more, something unusual, something exotic. She wanted a different pasture. So she left, leaving Leo alone to graze, uncertain about the future. But as time went by, Leo realized that sometimes love and passion needs letting go. If someone comes into your life that yearned for something more, you need to let it free. You can't keep it trapped like a butterfly in a gilded cage. You must learn to accept your new life and embrace the new experiences. And with that, I'm gonna give you the pleasure of one of my favorite tunes. This one speaks personally to me. It's Steely Dan's Peg. Enjoy it, ladies and gentlemen.